And we're back for what will most likely be the final episode of Wyrmstooth. I came back here to the East Empire or Imperial Mining Settlement, rather. I was looking for Lurius to see if he had a key for that door, but I can't even find him, and it looks like something that he was going to add to the mod, but wasn't, like, put there yet. So, it's 1.17, I believe, is the latest edition. Maybe it is in 1.17, because I'm playing 1.16 here. So we're going to just head back to Fort Valis and check out the renovations that have been done. There are all kinds of NPCs here to talk to. We have a blacksmith, alchemist, all this stuff. So, we'll end with this. We have a chicken. Okay, this guy doesn't say anything. He turns around and looks at me. Don't kill the chicken. My own people will probably attack me. Okay, so we're chasing this chicken around. There's a bunch of guys up there. Let me go say hello to them. Oh, apparently someone needs help.
What do you need?
You're as good as dead.
Oh, there's a spider out there.
Never should have come. Sure have mercy on you!
Someone's pushing me. Oh, skeevers too?
I'll rip your heart out!
You tell that spider.
Damn you!
Your end draws near.
True Nords never back down!
I claim your soul for nocturnal.
You guys sure talk a good fight.
I'll rip your heart out.
I really don't want to have to run down there.
You're as good as dead. The shadows will be.
Let me guess. You're undoing?
Or undoing?
Victory or Sovngarde!
I'll paint the snow with your blood.
Bloodthirsty guys.
I love a challenge.
Now come back around.
Bruce, Roger!
Oh, I hit him? I might have hit him.
Careful with that fire.
I live another day.
How you doing down there? I didn't knock you down. Alright, so there's not much new up here. Let's check in the muster. Gunlof Windsinger. Oh, you...
Sure. What can I do for you?
You play songs? Age of Oppression.
You must be a Stormcloak through and through to request that one.
Pretty much.
We drink to our youth and today's come and gone. The age of oppression is now nearly done.
Okay.
We'll drive out the empire from this land.
Oh, freaky.
Blood and our steel will take back out.
Alright, so this is where the witches were. What are you doing down here?
By the gods! I just slept there!
You're never gonna get this place clean. What do you do here?
I clean up the mess. but only because the East Empire Company pays me to.
Mm.
Did you know while you were gone, bandits walked in here? Bandits! I had to fight them off myself!
Well done.
You should have seen me. 20 long years serving alongside Imperial Legionnaires, and this is where I end up.
Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
I'd leave if it weren't for my seasickness. I fear the voyage back to the mainland would pain me more than staying.
Than staying? Okay.
A pinch of garlic and a dash of salt. That's all any dish really needs.
Skanyar? As if it's not obvious, what do you do here?
See the chef's hat on my head? It's not that for show.
Exactly.
15 years. 15 years I spent cooking for jarls and counts across Skyrim and Cyrodiil. And now look where I've ended up.
In this tunnel.
I might as well walk out there into the wilderness, buck naked, and let the cold take me to oblivion.
Well, whatever you're into. Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
All I know is that people here don't appreciate fine cuisine. My skills are wasted on you lot.
That's not telling me much about Wyrmstooth. What do you have for sale?
Food and drink. Take a look.
Yeah, I don't need any of the stuff. No, I don't need any of that. Well done with the bandits. Keep up the good fight. I wonder if there's anything added here, or it's just... This restores your magicka. Yeah, it looks like all the same stuff that was here before. Too bad they couldn't make this a nice hallway. Pardon me? He's still playing stuff. Okay. And up here. Nice. New stuff here. Either that or I haven't been here. Yeah, I have a feeling this stuff was added. Book of the Dragonborn. I'm taking my own money here. Oh, they got bookshelves, okay. Take the regular healing. Why is there a door here with a wall on the side? I do not know. A few bucks. Nothing new. Goes outside. been in here. Whoops. My throne of doom. Extreme healing, nice. Oh, there is some gold in there. I was too quick. Alright. So that's it for the muster. Skyrim's rule. I'm trying to jump over this. Boom.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Yep.
Never should have come here. Victory is yours. I submit.
Oh, we got a spellcaster. I dare, buddy.
Back to bed.
What do you say, back to bed? Oh wait, he's got a bee. A bee! Zip! Inglod Ironbender.
Needs... yeah.
What do you do here?
I work the forge.
Oh, okay. He's a man of few words. Tell me about Wyrmstooth.
I'm just a smith, not a historian.
Okay. What do you have for sale?
That which matters most.
That which matters most. Steel arrows? Iron arrows? Are you kidding me? It's like novice material. Back to the task at hand. So that's the muster.
What do you need?
I need to check out whatever this is. Well, there's two things. Common house? Is this also common house? Yeah. I didn't expect that to happen. Avert your eyes, audience. Bunch of books. Not so much in here. Wow, there's not much in this house. Okay. What about this? I didn't find another door, did I? I don't want a saw. I'll drop that. Minor healing. Eh. Wait, did I drop the wrong thing? I guess so. Is this the same house? Well, this is different. Okay. I'm not sure, like, how they fit these two houses together. Or how exactly I got in here. There we go. She keeps doing that. Stop flashing the audience. So we got stairs up, and we've got this building, the barracks. Hi.
What do you need?
Evidently, I need you to get up for some reason. Oh, these are the cells? Okay. Oh, a torture device. I don't approve of using torture devices. It would be cool if we could actually capture somebody and put them in a cell. It's just there for decoration, sort of. For immersion or whatnot. At least no name guards are going to have anything to say. I think I already checked that. Okay. I guess that's it for that. We'll climb up and see what's up these various flights of stairs here.
Find your wolfish grin unsettling.
That's nice. My wolfish grin, and they say that because I have lycanthropy. I wanted to jump, damn it. Nothing happened. Oh. Anything up here? Oops. Nope. That's it, you know, I thought this place was bigger. I thought we had more buildings.
What do you need?
Not much. Check this. Okay, I guess that's it. We are done with Wyrmstooth complete. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. Yeah, I'm looking forward to Enderal next, after we, if you're watching this currently, the videos are alternating with Kingdom Come Deliverance, so, starting, well, tomorrow, Kingdom Come Deliverance will be daily, and when that's done, Enderal for the main game. Do I shine so bright it hurts to look at me? Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.